He seems fine. Do you have any idea what he did to people? Do you know why Victor Chaus is kept under such strict supervision? Being grounded all those years in his room, he had access to an iPad. He started learning about NFTs. Then before long, he was trading them online.
So?
He escaped once before. In just a few hours, he managed to get thousands of people to invest in NFTs, just like he almost did you.